Hello, ladies, gents, everything between and without. Welcome back to more Game of Thrones, episode 4, The Sons of Winter. Yeah, that's the name. Let's see how these guys
There it
are
is.
doing.
The East Watcher.
Many men. I wonder
Now
how we
listen
will
up.
take them all.
None of those guards can live long enough to light that beacon. Because if they do, this invasion gets a whole lot fucking harder. Don't drop that. We'll need to take those two out first. How many men do you think are in there?
Hard to know for sure. At least 5, maybe more.
Well,
to answer your question, too many to fight head on.
And last.
Is that a harpy? Of course it is. Those golden tits are everywhere in this bloody city.
Wait, that's.
If
Oh,
those
yeah.
guards light the rope, the fire travels up to the bowl, and the whole city will know we're here. So we stop them. Aye. Come on, let's get moving. Beskar.
It's nothing. Just forget it.
I know Dazor didn't go the way you wanted, but now is not the time for regret.
You knew what it meant to me, Asher, and you... It's done now.
It is. It truly is. Hopefully, Vexha won't kill us
I've
or betray us
one.
Or something.
Just keep an eye on her.
I don't need him to watch me.
Hey, prove it!
What have you heard?
Just sit outside the gates waiting.
Mother of dragons. She wants to scare us. But she won't do it. Not unless she's a fool. Mirin is not Astapor.
There we go. Like clockwork, baby. Like clockwork. Oh, this
we'll
split
up.
Between them.
One group will go high and try to climb over to the other side.
What about them?
That's why someone needs to stay down here. They get behind cover and shoot the men up top. Just don't let that one see you. So, which'll it be?
We'll go over the top. You just make sure you clear the way.
Because fuck the crossbow, we want hands-on action, alright? Like that sound. That cracking sound. Sounds like a throat getting smashed in. Sounds beautiful. There we go. Sneak, sneak, sneak. No, big shot. I rare from some, midnight climbing. Oh shit. The hell. Come on, man. Be more careful. That fucking smile, Beksha. Who wouldn't kill for that?
You hear that?
Why aren't they talking in the Marinese, I wonder?
This Khaleesi calls herself the Breaker of Chains. We will break her.
I would
they say
break
the Targaryen
you.
Woman farming grows by the day.
The stock of dragons are...
There we go.
I think Croft got the easy job.
Of course. I won't have it any other way. I really want the hard jobs because they're more entertaining that way.
What happened? Not important.
Keep moving. Quick, the guard's on the roof.
We'll take care of it.
He cut you with his knife right before you killed him. You fucking amateur. I can't believe
I'll get rid of them.
Got it! Go!
Sneak, sneak, sneak.
No. It's too much.
What?
It's too much. You'll ruin it.
I know what I'm doing.
Doesn't look like you do.
Little rat.
Did you say something? Well?
I said you're a little rat. Why are you laughing?
Nothing. Just keep doing it.
Wait, no.
You tell me when your sword breaks.
It won't break.
There we go. Easy does it. Oh, brutal.
All clear down there? Hey, you listening to me?
Sword jump in the throat, that's fucking brutal.
They're still up there, on the right. Take them out, and you'll be cleared to secure the beacon. They break through. I'll keep them busy.
We can finish this. Just look at them. Two men. We've dealt with worse. Let's rush them and be done with it.
No.
What about them?
You afraid of a couple of crossbows? We took on the Lost Legion by ourselves. This is nothing.
We stick to Croft's plan. Take care of them first.
All right.
You could fucking die, you idiot. Two crossbows? Yeah. It's enough for only one to freaking get us. That's it. What's next? Oh, another one. Okay. Holy shit. Well, we were fine.
Hey! Get them!
Oh, shit.
Shit.
Well, hello.
Light the beacon!
No, don't light the beacon. Dance of Steel.
Angel, look out!
Light it! Light it!
No, don't light it!
Stop him!
There we go. Oh shit. Cut the rope! Cut the rope! There we go. Couldn't we just do that from the start, for fuck's sake? There we go. Guess we're done here.
Ah, he's going to light the beacon!
Beska!
All out!
Damn it, keep going up. Fucking hit him already, damn it. What? Oh, this, okay. Hit. Perfect. Bye-bye, beacon. It's all clear. Easy, sweet. A little, property damage. Besides.
Oh, I can't believe you did it.
Croft!
Quit your whimpering. I'm not dead yet.
Good to know, you ass.
Hear that?
It's starting.
Silent Fantasy, we are near the end of this episode. According to that music, at least. Back at Ironwrath.
Home at last. Back at High Point, I wasn't sure your brother would survive the day.
He nearly didn't.
I was terrified when you called Lud's bluff. But you knew exactly what you were doing.
Kind of.
And now Ryan will be coming home. He'll sleep in his bed. Eat at our table. He'll be right here, where he belongs.
We'll celebrate once Ryan has returned safely. We still need to make the trade.
You're right, of course. Still,
yeah,
you did well
step forward.
Today. Don't lose sight of that.
My lord, look!
Ominous.
Where are the guards?
Very ominous. Oh crap. This doesn't really bode well.
Dahlia? Sir Roiland!
Was Sir Roiland the one?
Where's anybody? Wait here.
Oh, it's Griff. So, do we kill him now? Using that trick we just learned?
Come on. Don't be so dreary. It was a joke.
Oh shit, it's Ramsay Bolton.
I should have laughed.
Or maybe you think you can do better.
Of course not. I didn't mean to offend.
Perhaps a song instead. I hear you've written a touching song about your dead brother. Am I in it? Let's hear it, shall we?
No.
No?
I won't.
I want you to sing, Talia.
Roderick!
Roderick! Welcome back.
Lord Ramsay, welcome to Ironwrath.
How courteous. Now I know where your sister gets her manners. We've had a lovely time together. Haven't we, Talia?
At least she wasn't raped.
Say it's been lovely.
It's been lovely.
And you? I'm told you're a man who can't be broken. I've decided to come see for myself.
Well, fuck. Now that Ramsay's... Ooh, okay. Let's see.
Ethan was the first forester I killed. Doesn't have to be the last.
You don't know what you're in for, Garrod. What you're asking my brother to do. The North Grove isn't what you think it is.
You claim to be a leader, yet your own people do not respect you.
But we did as you commanded!
These aren't sellswords, Asher. They're killers.
Roderick!
I can't believe I trusted him.
I know you and my brother were in contact. Perhaps he told you things. Things that might prove his guilt. Perhaps you're not to be trusted either.
You're not listening, Garrod.
Shh.
Okay, let's see. Wow, a lot of people brought Finn along. 33.2 show mercy to Griff. Really? Okay. Sarah's here from Lord Tarwick. Wow, apparently a lot of people love Sarah. 69.3% ordered the Glenmore soldiers to remain at Ironwrath. That was the correct actually, it may not be the correct choice, because now Ramsay has Ironwood and the Glenmores may be dead. So there's that. 39.3% stopped Bekshaw from killing the slave master. Well, fuck, you know, like Daenerys said, we should listen to the guy, you know, the one-eyed freak, whatever it may be. So he said not to kill any more than we have to, so we didn't. What's wrong in that? Okay, so at the end of episode 4, how does Game of Thrones, A Telltale Adventure, hold up? It holds up really well. It gives us a few wins. However, it does come with a giant what the fuck moment right at the end. Ramsay Bolton in Iron Wrath, and apparently we are gonna have to, we're gonna have to do some questionable things in order to not get Talia killed. I wonder what happened exactly. I mean, does Whitehall actually not give two shits about Griff and said, hey, you know, we should take Iron Wrath? Well, fuck it anyway. Mira, I liked Mira's stuff. A lot of conniving. Yeah, King's Landing is really rubbing off on her, like, what's his name said. Fascinating plot. But I do feel that, well, we do know that we may get to suck up to Cersei next game. So who knows, we may have to swear to swear fealty to the king again, and this time we won't fucking refuse like last time. This probably would have gone better for us if we had actually, we have actually bent the knee to Joffrey, and, say we're loyal to Joffrey and, to Margaery less in the first episode, but whatever. We'll see how that plays out. So episode 4. We have two more episodes to go. I guess we'll be done in August, probably, maybe September, depending on how fast these guys are working. As for the show Game of Thrones, we only have 3 episodes left until the season ends. Maximize your whatever. No thank you. Bye-bye. Okay. Well, this was the game. Hope you've enjoyed it. I surely have. And stay tuned for the last 2 episodes, which will come out in the following months. In the meantime, right now I'm having, I have a ton of work for my master's degree. I have to finish a certain game I'm working on. I will play it a bit for you, make a video after I get my master's degree. And who knows, eventually I will actually release it. I plan on releasing it on mobile phones, for smartphones, for Android. But because I work with Unity, it will be quite easy to do. Hopefully. Well, guys, and again, because I have so much work, I will probably skip some days of recording, but because this is a special occasion, because we don't get an episode too often, I said fuck it, I shall do it all in a single day. I can afford at this point at least to spend a couple of hours on it, and they were enjoyable hours. Again, guys, stay tuned because in July I will return to my normal schedule, hopefully, and I'll see you next time. Goodbye.